Just flames are pouring from the buildings now. There's cars toppled, buildings entire, just crushed and crumbled. I'm not sure if it's safe to report from my vantage point. I really need to leave. Civil defense has informed me that the surrounding areas are in ruin. I see some people running now. In the opinion of this reporter, if this nation, or in fact the world, ever needed heroes, that time is now. That time is now.